ChatGPT. Believe me or not, since its announcement, it has taken the internet by storm as people are both fascinated and concerned at how intelligent this AI-powered bot sounds. Today we are going to talk everything you should know about ChatGPT. Like, what is ChatGPT, who created it, how can you access it, what are the pros, cons, how does it work, also how some of them are worried. So make sure you pay your full attention and watch the video till the end as it is gonna blow your mind. In a good way. So what exactly is ChatGPT? ChatGPT, where GPT stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer, is a natural language processing tool driven by AI technology that allows you to have human-like conversations and much more with a chatbot. The language model can answer questions, help you with tasks such as composing emails, writing big complex essays, generate code with proper instructions, and whatnot. Usage is currently free for users worldwide because ChatGPT is in its research and feedback collection phase but won't be for long as per its creator. Check out this tweet. When someone asked whether it'll be free forever, just like Google search engine, he clearly said that in future it will be monetized at some point due to high computing costs which keeps the ChatGPT engine running. Now we have a rough idea of what is ChatGPT, so let's understand who created this awesomeness. ChatGPT was created by OpenAI, an AI and research company. The company launched ChatGPT on November 30, 2022. OpenAI is also responsible for creating DALL-E, a popular AI art generator, and Whisper, an automatic speech recognition system. To understand the impact of ChatGPT, let's focus on what Elon Musk had to say on tweet made by OpenAI CEO, Sam Altman. Sam Altman tweeted first by saying that, "Interesting to me how many of the ChatGPT takes are either this is AGI that is artificial general intelligence or this approach can't really go that much further. Trust the exponential, flat looking backwards, vertical looking forwards." So Altman is clearly very positive about this AI chatbot. Let's see what did Elon Musk replied to this tweet. "ChatGPT is scary good. We are not far from dangerously strong AI. Let me repeat it, dangerously strong AI." To which Altman said, "I agree on being close to dangerously strong AI in the sense of an AI that poses, for example, a huge cybersecurity risk. And I think we could get to real AGI in the next decade. So we have to take the risk of that extremely seriously too." To access or use ChatGPT, simply visit chat.openai.com, or you can also just type in OpenAI in Google search. Click on ChatGPT inside OpenAI website. Now log in with your Gmail or already created ChatGPT account. Simple. Mind you that it is free currently as we have already mentioned it as it is in its feedback and research phase. Once you are in this screen, you are free to ask any query. Like I have asked it to write an essay for me. Once you hit enter, it will start writing an essay for you. Cool, isn't it? I have already built a JavaScript game using ChatGPT. And it is on my channel, so do check out how easy it is if interested. Many people are using it for multiple purposes as we have already seen. In addition to answering simple questions, it can also be used for composing mails, writing complex essays, describing art in great detail, creating AI art prompts, having philosophical conversations, and can even code for you. The possibilities are endless. ChatGPT is based on the original GPT-3 model, but has been further trained by using human feedback to guide the learning process with the specific goal of mitigating the model's misalignment issues. The specific technique used, called reinforcement learning from human feedback, is based on previous academic research. This overall consists of three distinct steps. 1. Supervised fine-tuning step. 2. Mimic human preferences step. 3. Proximal policy optimization step. Step 1 takes place only once, while steps 2 and 3 can be iterated continuously. Don't worry, we are not gonna dive more deeper into these steps, but if you are interested then you can always learn about them. Link will be in the description box. ChatGPT is a language model created with the purpose of holding a conversation with the end user. A search engine indexes web pages on the internet to help the user find the information they asked for. ChatGPT does not have the ability to search the internet for information and rather uses the information it learned from training data to generate a response. Due to this approach, information thus fetched from ChatGPT can be outdated and error-prone, whereas search engine gives accurate and most importantly, updated info. Despite looking very impressive, ChatGPT still has limitations. Such limitations include the inability to answer questions that are worded a specific way, requiring rewording to understand the input question. A bigger limitation is a lack of quality in the responses it delivers, which can sometimes be plausible sounding but make no practical sense or can be excessively verbose. Lastly, instead of asking for clarification on ambiguous questions, the model just takes a guess at what your question means, which can lead to unintended responses to question. Already, this has led Stack Overflow site to at least temporarily ban ChatGPT-generated responses to questions. The primary problem is that while the answers that ChatGPT produces have a high rate of being incorrect, they typically look like they might be good and the answers are very easy to produce, says Stack Overflow moderators in a post. Critics argue that these tools are just very good at putting words into an order that makes sense from a statistical point of view, but they cannot understand the meaning or know whether the statements it makes are correct. People are expressing concerns about AI chatbots replacing or atrophying human intelligence. For example, the chatbot can write an article on any topic efficiently within seconds, potentially eliminating the need for a human writer. The chatbot can also write an entire full essay within seconds, making it easier for students to cheat or avoid learning how to write properly. Another concern with the AI chatbot is the possible spread of misinformation. Since the bot is not connected to the internet, it could make mistakes in what information it shares. The bot itself says, "My responses are not intended to be taken as fact, and I always encourage people to verify any information they receive from me or any other source." ChatGPT is a very advanced chatbot that has the potential to make people's lives easier and to assist with everyday tedious tasks, such as writing an email or having to navigate the web for answers. However, there are certain technical details that have to be figured out before it's widely used to prevent negative outcomes, such as the spread of misinformation. In general, AI and ML models rely on lots of training and fine-tuning to reach a level of ideal performance. So according to me, ChatGPT is one of the smartest chatbot out there. Very intelligent, but having said that, it is still not there to replace humans in any field due to its lack of reliability, training approach, misleading information, uncertain responses, and cybersecurity attacks for critical queries. I have used it for coding a game, and it gave me all the logical pieces which helped me building the app quite faster. But I got different answers every time I input same query, and some of them weren't fully correct. That's it for today. I hope now you are in a much better position to answer what is ChatGPT. Let me know what you think about it and how you are going to use it. Stay tuned for similar videos. See ya.